So overall, I'm gonna rate this cigar a satisfying. This particular one has around a year and a half to 2 years of age on it. I would love to try this cigar with around 5 years of age to see if that molasses sweet bread note can become even more pronounced and to see if the smoke texture can become even more chewy. But for now, this was a tasty, satisfying cigar.